gotta get over here fast, let's go. Oh, that's really slow still. Take the stance. Stand tall. One. Two. Grab. Three. Grab your saber. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Shift back. Nine. Ten. That's a cat stance. Cat stance. Aliens, that's a cat stance. Come be back here next to behind Crystal so you can see. Cat stance, press. And jump. Press. Block. Turn. Bow stance, monkey hop, pull back, and strike. Now reach out, big bow, it's a bigger bow. Yes, cut and push off. Right foot's up, double front jump kick. Turn, double front jump kick. Boom. Okay, reset. Let's see. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, skip. That's a bow stance, big bow stance. Two, push. Three, block. Four, five, six, pull back for seven, and strike, eight, nine, push off, double front, turn, double front, and one, two, three, four, five, six, you know what's next, yes, seven, eight, roll for nine. Close. So after you do seven and eight, you gotta roll to the right, lift the left knee. Step and strike. Block. Yes, push off. Step and strike. And then sword fingers are pointed down like that. Yep. Now you're going to shift and strike with the heels. Boom. Cross behind and cut up. Block with your left hand. And then you're going to flip the blade. Flip the blade, turn. Step forward with your right hand, I mean your right foot. And that's where we start these cuts. So you're going to go one, two, three, four, five, six. Roll behind the back. Remember, roll, point down. Turn the body, roll, point down, turn the body, and then roll, point down, but don't turn the body, put the saber behind your back, point down, yes, and behind the back, and then you're going to lunge. Yep. So next class, what we're going to do is go over the saber cuts. So we're going to go one, from shoulder to shoulder, start right here, one, two, three, four, five. When we get to six, you gotta stop here. Roll, point down, turn the body. Roll the saber, point down, turn the body. And then you're gonna roll, but on this time, when we point down, we're just gonna tuck it away across our back. So not straight up and down, across our back so we don't hit ourselves. And then we're gonna lunge and lock. Reset. One last time over the cut. So we're gonna go one, two, three, four, five, and when we get to six, stop here. Roll the saber, point down, turn. Roll the saber, point down, turn. Roll saber, point down, and behind the back, lunge. And from there, of course, we'll do another double front jump kick, crescent kick, all right? Let's try it from the top one more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, jump, two, three, four, five, six, go back for seven, and eight, push off, nine, right knee's up, 10, double front, turn, double front, boom, skip, one, two, three, press, four, five, six, seven, eight, roll nine, lift the left knee, step and strike. Feet together. Very good, come on up. Bow to intermediate level students, master's path dismissed, favorite dog.